another cheap feeder, 16 ounce cups, put on a dowel. We reinforced it with a second one because it starts to bend a bit, but you have to have, again, flotation, and that feeds them too. So in total, that's about 40 to 50 ounces of syrup, and that's not a bad sip if you need to feed.